guys, this is going to be a quick video, kind of an ironic situation, but not good. We just had some massive downpour, and if you just got done watching my 500 SO video, at the end I couldn't get it started. Good news is I got it started back up. I think it's just bad fuel or fuel filter, because the fuel pump seems to be working now and it's staying started. So probably going to get all this fuel out of here, run some fuel cleaner through it, and order in a new fuel filter and change that out. I want to show you guys something though I just figured out. But look at this rain. I mean, we had flooding here. My other business is completely flooded all the way up to the door. It just kind of came out of nowhere. And I ran up here because I knew I was going to have some more issues. Well, I ended up fixing a couple of things, ironically. And last night I did some research and I started thinking, is it possible that the drains in here just aren't draining? Now, I couldn't find where to do this, but I wish I could get some light in here. Give me a second. Okay, now that I got a little light, you'll see here, there's puddles building up. I don't think that's supposed to happen. You've got these hoses here that are drain hoses, and I can see a hose down in there. I'm not sure if that's just supposed to run to right there. I'm really hoping one of you guys can fill me in. I'm just gonna post this. I bet you this is where the water's coming in, and if there's a lot of it, it'll go down into underneath the seats. So from here, it's going up underneath the seats from my guess, and I'm sure you guys are gonna fill me in, which can cause even more issues. Now, my power windows weren't working, or they were going down but not up, and I thought something shorted, but I think what happened was I just reached down in there and found a plug, and now that window's going up and down. This one's still not going up, so I'm wondering if there's one more plug somewhere that came loose when I was doing all of the interior stuff. I had the whole seat back and everything. But this is where I really need your guys' help, because it's on this side and on this side. So even if I put the hard top back in, I'm probably gonna have the same issue, because you see how much water is already starting to build up. I'm gonna have to get all this vacuumed out. Please fill me in if there's a plug somewhere that I've gotta make sure it's clear, or if these plugs here are even going to the right area, if they're supposed to just drop down here, or if they're supposed to go somewhere else. Please fill me in, guys. I love your guys' help. I love your comments, your feedback, and I really wanna see this car get back to its glory days, and then I can do some fun things with it. Thank you guys once again for all your awesome input. You guys have an awesome day, a blessed week. I'll catch you on the next episode.